are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard. Yeah. Those EMAD guys never had a hope in hell. You see those bodies back there? All melting and shit? Christ.
Approach enemies unnoticed. The silence take downs.
How safe is your home against an earthquake? You might think that's an odd question if you don't live in California, but you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States. And it's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat. From New York State, Michelle Sikorsky has this.
Yes, Derek. For decades now, the people of New York State have lived easy in the knowledge that they're thousands of miles from the nearest dangerous fault zone. But in fact, New York is among the most seismically active states in the eastern USA. There have been literally hundreds of minor tremors over the history of the state, and one or two big ones, too. Now, with modern building codes, quakes such as these... Attempting system restart. Pre-purge active. Pre-purge complete. Stand by. Magnetic seals released. Warning. Foreign contaminant detected. Automatic system shutdown commencing.
Force open security doors.
Something pretty massive just happened to the suit lane. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. That cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. I hope you brought those Marines.
Find the subway entrance.
on body 3.
Quick complaint. You'd rather be out there fighting the Senth than be cleaning up this place. Tell that to Maroon Sench. The Senth wiped out half their squad as they run and kill it. He's right. We got it easy down here. This town's fucking chaos, man.
You call this easy? These are people, man.
They ain't people no more. They're a biohazard. Lancaster, check the intersection. Hicks, we'll take the diner. Roger that.
Subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there. It's a nest! Get out of there, Prophet!
Finding all the clouds enabled. Nanovision enabled. Nanovision enabled.
Harrison,
gotta
be. Some African jungle shit.
Intercepting enemy transmission.
This is Commander Lockhart to all cell personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. A shoot-to-kill discretion is now vested citywide, to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection. Further to this, nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on site.
Oversight 1, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down.
Lighting him up!
kill confirmed. Hold station. We're coming in.
Prophet! You see that? You see that? Must have gone down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion, even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain Xeno tissue extract for Gould. Silent stealth kills from behind.